kindness of the lazy river. So love to the highest bidder. Read the signs we tend to shiver. The sky will be your only mirror.
This album is just trying to create musically and poetically an answer. We are trying to reflect the current status of our society. We are just trying to give every new aspect of the new progressive rock with some spicy jazz improvised elements.
It's fused in different cool ways. It's just not necessarily one kind of music, but the way he does it is really cool to me. It's fun as hell.
This project is unique. There's nothing like this that I've ever seen. And especially in this case, we're taking Hungarian classical music, we're taking Béla Bartók's music and making this thing out of it. And I've never seen that or heard of that. And it's a lot of fun to play.
To have this type of band with these players doing it is very original and very different, where you can still hear the inflections of classical and Hungarian music.
For me, was an important challenge to create a better access to the soul, to the spirit of this very special music.
It's not just a traditional Béla Bartók. Leslie is taking it to another level now, you know. And when another good musician takes another good musician's material, you know something good will come out of it. And that's what is happening now.
This is a tribute to quite a great composer. The country of Hungary and Leslie, who comes from Hungary, should be very proud of to come from such a very rich tradition that Hungary has.
That's what music's all about, and just using different influences from different cultures and then playing to all different cultures. And then in this you're sort of remembering your homeland and saying this is where I'm from, and then let's see what we all can do with it.
Leslie Mandoki has always been the perfect example for bringing people together through music, you know. And even though he was very much concentrating on culture, you know, from other countries than his origin, you know, he was always aware, you know, of the big heritage.
Leslie is I would say he's got that magic thing that only people like Quincy Jones got. Leslie got the same kind of essence to pull our forces and put them together and to get to this result. So it's a wonderful, wonderful gift he's got. That's what we love.
The richness of diversity, of the cultures, what Béla Bartók was representing with his wonderful music was a kind of guiding light for us to create progressive rock with the same message dedicated to Bartók of his idea.
So love to the highest bidder.